Hey, Tom, you're not still hung up about Nikki, are you?
Yeah, Pete, it's only been a couple of weeks.
You gotta get back out there, man. Start dating again.
I have a kid, all right? I don't think I really have time for that.
It's time to move on, Tom.
Yeah, I think I might need to talk to someone about my separation before I get back out there.
Like a shrink?
Yeah.
Tom, life hack. Have you heard about therapistsonly.com?
No.
It's like this website where single therapists go when they only want to date other therapists. You can work on your dating skills and meet a therapist who can help you with your problems, all at the same time.
Yeah, but I'm not a therapist.
That's what's great about the site. All you have to do is say that you're over 18, they think you're a therapist. I had a great time with one the other night.
So, Pete, where are you from?
All over. Listen, I got this patient who keeps having a dream about making out with his best friend Tom. What should he do?
Well, what did you tell him?
I mean, I was kind of stumped, so any advice you got would be great. Also, my patient's wondering if butt plugs make him gay.
You don't know if butt plugs make you gay?
Not me. I mean, my patient.
Are you actually a therapist? Because I'm only interested in dating other therapists.
I'm totally a therapist.
Yeah, it sounds like you might have some vulnerability issues.
I don't, but my patient might. He says he's straight, but he can't stop watching guy-on-guy porn.
You mean gay porn?
Well, I'm sure a woman's gonna show up at some point. Who wouldn't want two hot fellas like that? Anyway, what should I tell my patient?
If I were your patient, I would stop trying to date a woman on therapistsonly.com and instead see a therapist during scheduled sessions so he can work toward growing comfortable with his homosexuality.
Oh, so you think he's definitely a gay?
What's your patient's name? I'd like to give him a call.
Me. I mean, not me.
Great. Well, that'll be $150 and never call me again.
Yeah, Pete, it sounds like it went awesome for you.
Hey, by the way, Tom, I got something I've been meaning to get off my chest.
You're gay, I knew that already.
What? No, my patient's gay.
Man, I really miss being able to talk to a normal person like Nikki.
Are you saying I'm not normal just because my patient's gay? It's pretty homophobic.
I bet she's having the time of her life right now.